lifted his head, soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread.
He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work. He fed on the stockings and turned the chair.
As laying a finger on the side of his nose and giving a nod up the chimney, he rose.
He clung to his sleigh, to his gate whistle, and away he flew like a dam, like a whistle.
But I heard him explain Mary had drove out of sight. Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
Mr. and Mrs.